Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Where the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a pinchy hooter or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watch out. You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
Simon, Esse, we're watching.
We pretend that we're dead. We pretend that we're dead. We pretend that we're dead.
Wow, you're so kind. You're too kind. Now you're gonna shut up.
CTR. Be thankful. The most boring show with a brand new host. Entertaining America with Laszlo.
Welcome to Entertaining America. This is Laszlo. I gotta say it, pardon me, but don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. Just unemployed. But I'm back. Running the...
Okay, we made it. But the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here.